The exact fate of the man on the shroud has become a lifetime obsession for forensic pathologist Fred Zugabee. For 50 years, he's been solving homicides on the streets of New York. What he's uncovered is shocking even for a hardened professional.
Features that you see are the marked injuries here. For instance, there's swelling above the eyes. There's marked swelling below the right eye and the cheek here, and some swelling below the left one here. You can see a separation of the bone and the cartilage from a blow to the nose. On the chin area, there's swelling on the chin area in this region. The hair is saturated with blood saturation here. And these are injuries from the crown of thorns. Every time they hit him with the reed as they filed past him and hit against the head and the crown of thorns, these would puncture his scalp.
The human scalp contains a network of highly sensitive nerves.
Now, a crown of thorns would irritate the trigeminal nerve. It's a lancing type of pain across the face, and it may stop suddenly. A wisp of wind may bring the pain on again. The pains are brutal, very difficult to handle, and some people have actually gone into shock and died from trigeminal neuralgia.